losing control of myself. I sincerely apologize if all that I sound like is I'm complaining, but life keeps on complicating, and I'm debating on leaving this world this evening. Even my girls can see I'm grieving. I try and hide it, but I can't. Why do I act like I'm all high and mighty when inside I'm dying? I'm finally realizing I need help. Can't do it myself, too weak. 2 weeks I've been having ups and downs, going through peaks and valleys, dilly-dallying round with the idea of ending the shit right here. I'm hating my reflection. I walk around the house trying to fight mirrors. I can't stand what I look like. Yeah, I look fat, but what do I care? I give a fuck. Only thing I fear is Haley. I'm afraid if I close my eyes and I might see her. Shit. Bathroom, napping at noon. Yeah, dad's in a bad mood. He's always snapping at you. Marshall, what happened at you? Can't stop with these pills, and you're falling off with your skills, and your own fans are laughing at you. If you become a problem, you're too pussy to tackle. Get up, be a man, stand. A real man would've had your shit handled. No, you just had your heart ripped out and crushed. They say proof just flipped out. Homie just whipped out and bust. Nah, it ain't like duty to do that. He wouldn't fucking shoot at nobody. He'd fight first, but dwelling on it only makes the night worse. Now I'm popping by and methadone pills. Yeah, M-type verse, you killed it. Fucking drug dealers hang around me like yes men, and they gon' do whatever I says when I says it. It's in their best interest to protect their investment, and I just lost my fucking best friend, so fuck it, I guess then.